out of Gola. Set away. Telltales began well because of getting squeezed up early and copped a major check. So Bingy Eyes ran to the lead by a length over Shrinking. Four lengths away then Boogie Value. Three lengths away then Telltales with Joogie's Chaos and Olinga Larang. Up to the turn, Bingy Eyes on top by a length. Shrinking looming up on the outside. Then we go back to Boogie Value, but Bingy Eyes too good. Beats home Shrinking, Boogie Value, Telltales, Olinga Larang and Joogie's Chaos. Both, all three of them copped a check hanging into the back. That time around 23 seconds, it's 22.97. A rough result there. Number 9, Bingy Eyes from box number 5 for Agamanton gets up to beat home the 7. Shrinking for Jack Trengo. Third number 8, Boogie Value, Robert Barclay. And fourth number 2, Telltales, Neil Mann. 22.97. Rung home in 14.16. 14.16. 9.7.8.2 are the numbers in the frame. 9.7.8.2. After race number 10, here at Gawler.